The song. Bell Raveling. It's Bell Raveling's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus, listen.
It's magic. It's an emotion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of someone. The forest.
Where?
Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left in there.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her. He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. Almost. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated a sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink. And at last, he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree. The Northmen say that Odin is always in search of knowledge and wisdom and magic. There was a very wise being named Mimir, who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree. Odin wished to drink from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as offering to Mimir. He drank from the well and traded one way of seeing for another.
Open it.
She can't.
Not from this side.
Where have they gone? She did it, but what does that mean?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the gloom, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
gate is open.
Open.
She did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet. Your lord, her. Biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?